tell you about a mobile game called Hustle Castle. Hustle Castle is a Russian game developed by Studio Northern Light Games. The community was very large, though events every day, not necessarily with passes. Everyone was having fun on the global, and the game got worse over the years. Hustle Castle has changed. Why did you go pay to play with bots in this game? Why did you change? We all love this game and you've butchered it. Why? Hustle Castle ended up developing monthly grab pass events, costing us $10 a month for uninteresting content. Now arenas are made up of psychopathic insomniacs who never sleep, even though we know they're bots. Hustle Castle has changed. Why have you gone pay to play with bots in this game? Why have you changed? We all love this game and you've butchered it. Why? When the clan territory was created, there was plenty to want to play against. But one day after a well event, the game decided to create infinite paywalls. We're all waiting for new content, but alas, we're suffering the same content with an additional pass. Oh! Hustle Castle has changed. Why did you go paywall with bots in this game? Why have you changed? We all love this game and you've butchered it. Why? After undergoing so many events, we weren't lucky enough to learn that they're doing a back-to-back event. Hammer event, then a well event, then a cashback event. A post boomeroon event, a pal event, an event for many events. Behind an event hides a $30 paywall. Out of $50 paywall. Hustle Castle has changed. Why did you go paywall with bots in this game? Why have you changed? We all love this game and you've butchered it. Why? Approaching 2025, and we're thinking, why is HC doing this to us? Why, we want to know, creating rip-off content with extra bugs and paywalls behind it. We've had enough, we hope one day our game will do one event a month again, and not 50 for 5 to go buy a baguette. A lot of players are fed up, but nobody's done anything for several months. We wait hoping for something, but if the game accepts robots and so many events without knowing what to do, what's the point of playing this game? Hustle Castle has changed. Why have you gone pay to play with bots in this game? Why have you changed? We all love this game and you've butchered it. Why? Hustle Castle has changed. Why did you become a paying game with bots? Why have you changed? We all love this game and you've butchered it. Why? Hustle Castle has changed. Why did you become a paying game with bots? Why have you changed? We all love this game and you've butchered it. Why did you? Thanks for listening to the music. Support our music by sharing it, even with your friends, goldfish, family, and those who don't play the game. I'm an asshole, and we're not bank account numbers.